Hi guys, I hope you all are doing very well. Thanks so much for stopping by today. If you are new, you are welcome, solely welcome. And for my return subscribers, thank you guys so much for always stopping by to watch my video. For those that are new, here we talk about beauty and I share amazing spiritual tips in which they can help you grow spiritually or help you attract or manifest that desired thing you've always wished for. Okay, so if you're interested in things like that, please make sure you hit on the red subscription button below so that each time I upload a new video, you will be the first person to get notification to watch my video. Without taking so much of your time, let's get into today's video. So as you might have seen on the title of the video today, if you do wake up between 1 a.m. or 3 a.m. Yes, some people cannot sleep throughout the night. They'll wake up just randomly. Each time you wake up, you might check your time and you realize it's shortly after 1 a.m., shortly after 2 a.m. or few minutes to 3 a.m. Okay, they'll wake up not because something was worrying them or they find it very difficult to sleep. They just woke up, they didn't have any bad dream, they had no stressful night while they were sleeping, but accidentally they just woke up. It happens like that to so many people. If you find yourself waking up at that time of the night, you should be grateful. Okay, it is not like a demon is possessing you or something is taking control of you or someone is after your life. Okay, if you actually find yourself waking up occasionally at that time of the night, you should be grateful because God wants to speak with you. All right, when you wake up at that time, it is because the energy in you, it's so much that it wants you to do something. The Holy Spirit is around you. There's a lot of positive energy around you that wants you to do something, that wants you to better your life. Not that when you wake up, you start shouting and praying that maybe it's a devil or something has possessed you or something is wrong in your home. Nothing is wrong with you. If you find yourself waking up at that time of the night, you should be grateful because God wants to use you to get to that position or get that thing that you have been praying for. All right, let's say you have been looking for a new job. You want to get a new job. You want to apply for a new job. You want to start a new business, but you don't want to go about it. You want to get into a new relationship. You don't know how to go about it. You want to get married. The Holy Spirit or positive energy is around you, waking you up at that time. When you wake up at that particular time of the night, all I want you to do is to sit down, put your feet on an empty floor, not a floor that is being covered with carpet. Just make sure your feet are on an empty ground, empty floor, if I may say so, so that you might feel the energy from the floor, your feet being cold. Just make sure you take three long deep breaths. Taking those deep breaths will help to calm down your nerves, calm down your mind, and makes everything positive. When you realize waking up at that time of the night, everywhere is so quiet, you can think so peacefully, you can think very well, nothing is going to distract you. Imagine you are God, and during the day we have millions of people sending prayers to God, to God at once, but waking up at that time, places are so quiet, everyone is asleep, and you are awake at that time because the Holy Spirit wants to use you to bless yourself, wants you to get something out of that moment. So this is what you have to do. Put your feet on an empty floor, absorb the positive energy that the earth is going to bless you with. Relax your mind, relax your nerves. I want you to pick up a pen and a book. anything you want to do that you have been planning for or you've been asking questions for, if it is you want to get married, write it. I want to get married. Anything that comes to your mind at that particular time of the day, of the night, jot it down, okay? When you wake up at that time, you'll realize that a lot of things are coming to your mind. And the best thing to do is to write every single thing that comes to your mind at that time of the night. Believe me, after doing this, the next day or when you sit back again to go through all those things, you are definitely going to see an answer of what you have been looking for. Okay, if you have been looking for a job or way to apply for a new job, you are definitely going to, something is going to come to your mind on how to go about it. If you have been worried about your relationship, how to make your relationship work through, something is going to come to your mind on how you can put things together into your relationship. If you want to get married and you have been praying to ask God if this marriage you are going in is going to be successful or if this is the right person you should get married to, I promise you, after doing this, when you go through again those things you've written down, you are definitely going to see something positive that is going to answer the question of what you have been looking for. Okay, so waking up at that particular time of the night is because the Holy Spirit wants to help you. He wants to help you through your problem. Anything that you have doubts on, just write it down. You want to start a new business and you are worried if the new business is not going to be successful, or because so many people are already doing the same business and you are afraid it might not be successful, just write it down. And believe me, anything that comes to your mind, keep writing it down as the time is going. Keep writing anything that comes to your mind, just be jotting it down. And by the end of that night, the next morning, go through again those things that you've jotted down. You are going to see the answer of that problem. It is not always that when we wake up at that time, we should just pick up our phone and we start browsing through the internet and doing stuff. When you wake up at that time, just put your feet on the floor, absorb the positive energy that is going to bring to you at that moment. The Holy Spirit is going to come to you at that moment, and the things you are going to get, any worries that you have, just jot it down, like I likely said, okay? And believe me, you are definitely going to get an answer to what you have been asking for. It is not because someone is after your life that is making you to wake up at that time of the night, okay? Thanks so much for watching, guys. This is all I have for you all today. If you enjoyed the video, please make sure you click on the like button and don't forget to subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet. Thanks so much. Until I come your way again, stay blessed.